nothing happened.
But I didn't press no button.
Came before me, I keep my promises. We did our job.
He keeps his promises. Standing ovation. Yes.
Six days ago, I replaced NAFTA and signed the brand new U.S.-Mexico-Canada agreement into law. The USMCA will create nearly 100,000 new high-paying American auto jobs and massively boost exports for our farmers, ranchers, and factory workers. It will also bring trade with Mexico and Canada to a much higher level, but also to be a much greater degree of fairness and reciprocity. We will have that fairness and reciprocity. And I say that finally, because it's been many, many years that